Well, it's January 21st, 2021. There was a hell of a windstorm last night coming from the south, and the north end of Simcoe looks like this. Yeah, there's waves coming in. Lovely. So all that ice you saw break up last week, it was basically gone. And then we had a little bit of a freezing going on, but not anything to write home about. Now look at it. Ice chunks everywhere. And lots rolling in. Open water everywhere. I think it's gonna be a while yet, guys. We're gonna have lots of anchor ice if it ever freezes, but you know, if this freezes the way it is, there's gonna be lots of air pockets. So beware of that if you go out in the future, if we ever get out on this lake. So yeah, not too impressive. I'm sorry to be the bearer of bad news. And it's snowing, and it's still mild. We're supposed to be getting some double-digit nighttime temperatures, minus ones, but who knows? In the meantime, hang tight, stay calm. Hopefully we'll get some ice this year. Talk to you in a bit. Well, guys, it's pretty much the same way down here at West Street. This is the place that I filmed the guy skating the other day. On my last ice report. There's all kinds of waterfowl out there. But, sorry about the wind. The wind sucks, I know. But, you get the drift anyways. You get the idea of the ice conditions. I'm not walking too far out here. I see there's some dog tracks. Oh no, they're goose tracks. goose tracks, yeah. Well anyway, see the ice shards sticking up? It's pretty gross. So, it's gonna be a while yet, guys, before it's pretty safe. So, hang in there. Catch you on the next one.